That dog is over-angulated in the back. It's got a bad rear end. Y'all don't want to hang out with me because I'm really critical. I'm very critical. But I'm critical of my own dogs.
It helps me learn that. You can be very critical of mine. You'll see he toes out like a duck only because he thinks that's how he's supposed to stand, not because that's how